Since angles A, B, and C in the triangle ABC are in arithmetic progression, therefore A plus C is equal to 2B. Now, since ABC are angles of a triangle, therefore A plus B plus C is equal to pi. Replacing A plus C with 2B, we get 3B is equal to pi, or B is equal to pi upon 3. Therefore, A plus C is equal to 2B or 2 pi upon 3. This implies that C is equal to 2 pi upon 3 minus A. Now, from sine rule in triangle ABC, we have the result. Sine of angle B divided by the side B is equal to sine of the angle C divided by the side C. On the right hand side, replacing C with 2 upon 3 minus A, we get sine of 2 pi upon 3 minus A divided by C. This implies that sine of 2 pi upon 3 minus A is equal to C upon B times sine B. On the right hand side, we have determined that B is equal to pi upon 3. We are also given that B upon C is equal to root 3 upon root 2. Therefore, C upon B can be replaced with root 2 upon root 3. Therefore, the right hand side is equal to root 2 upon root 3 times sine of pi upon 3. This is equal to root 2 upon root 3 times root 3 upon 2, which simplifies to 1 upon root 2. In other words, sine of 2 pi upon 3 minus A is equal to 1 upon root 2, which is equal to sine of pi upon 4. Therefore, 2 pi upon 3 minus A is equal to pi upon 4, which implies that A is equal to 2 pi upon 3 minus pi upon 4, which is equal to 5 pi upon 12, which is the required answer.